Do you want the best noise reduction for images? In this video, I'm going to talk to you about Topaz DeNoise AI. It's a fantastic plugin for Photoshop and Lightroom that can remove noise from even the highest ISO images, and it's on sale for a limited time only, so don't go away. Hi there, I'm Barry Callister of Barry Callister Photography and Photographer's Freedom, giving you the time, gear, and skills to be the best photographer you can be. Welcome to my channel. Thank you for watching this video today. Now, Topaz DeNoise. I got an email this morning from Topaz, so I had to just quickly rush and do this video and tell you about it, because at the moment, their DeNoise software, Topaz DeNoise AI, is on sale, and it's for a limited time only. It's only until the 9th of October. Seriously, guys, this software is absolutely amazing. You're gonna love it. So let's jump over to the computer, and I'll do a quick demo of it for you. And then you can rush to the links that are in the video description and buy your own copy of Topaz DeNoise AI on sale now. So let's get to the computer. All right, so I'm gonna start here in Lightroom, and I've got this image open here of a little Eastern yellow robin that I took in low light conditions. And I had to use, as you can see, an ISO of 1600. So this image is pretty noisy. There's a lot of grain there. So it's everywhere, and Topaz DeNoise AI can take care of that, no worries. Now you can see here in my detail section here, I've done no luminance reduction here, no noise reduction here in Lightroom whatsoever. So I'm gonna right click on that and edit in Photoshop, and we'll scoot across to Photoshop. I will duplicate the background layer by dragging it down there. And then because I've already installed my DeNoise AI plugin, you go up here to filter, and you can just click, that's the one I've done earlier, so I'll leave that. I'll come down here to Topaz Labs, and we go to DeNoise AI, and that will open it up, and it will do the noise reduction automatically. So it will have already done it like that, as you can see, and that is an amazing difference. Now, you've got a lot of sliders and stuff here. Now, I haven't had a lot of time to go through it. I only just downloaded my copy literally this morning. I did use the trial version. This is the best thing about Topaz software, is that you get a 30-day free trial. So you can trial the thing for 30 days. If you don't like it, you don't have to purchase. So it's really great. So you've got all of this stuff here, and you can use the auto button if you like, and that will let the AI do its job. And I mean, that does a pretty good job. It's sort of, you can see how it's leaving the bird alone a bit, and it's keeping a bit of the detail in the feathers here, in these finer feathers and stuff, and it's removing the noise from the background. So it's pretty intuitive and it's really great, but I like to play with sliders. So I turn that off, and I'm gonna turn this down a bit, and we'll turn this up a bit. You can see how it adjusts the preview according to what you are doing. So we'll turn that up to about 11. And that is really good. And of course, down here, you've got your recover detail and a color noise reduction. So if you have a lot of color noise, you can bump that up. And you can choose to recover a bit more detail if you want. That seems to be doing a great job here. But of course, that brings back noise, so you've got to be careful with doing that. But that is really good. And one amazing feature of it is this masking thing up here. So if I just, I'll just reduce my view here to a little bit smaller, so I can see the whole image. It does run fairly slowly. It takes up a lot of computer brain power. So it uses a lot of your CPU to do this. So you've got to be patient. Now, so if I use the masking here, what I can do is I can choose to tell it to remove the noise only from the background and leave the bird alone, which is something that I do normally with masking in Photoshop. So this could save me a bit of time doing it all in the one program. So you've got to remember that the masking does, where you paint with the brush here, that will remove noise from that section. And down here, you've got all your controls. You've got a radius to make it a bit bigger brush. You've got your softness. That's, that is your feathering. The word would not come to me. And then you've got opacity So that changes the amount of the noise reduction, and you can choose to add or subtract. So I could just go, in this case, I could go subtract and just do it across the bird here if I wanted to. So that's what I'll do. I'll just paint around the bird here and we'll watch the magic. And you can also choose it. You can see you've got edge aware down there. There's an edge, which I just went way outside of the edges. You've got an edge aware button down here. So you can choose to do that. Like, that's really rough, but you know, if I turn the masking off, you will see that it has removed the noise from everywhere except for around the bird, and we'll go back to 100%. And you can see there it's left the bird alone and it's just removed the noise from the background. So if I'll just click apply down there, and that will apply that and export it back to Photoshop, and we'll have a look at the before and after. And you will be amazed. You shall be amazed. I think you will. Now, still doing its business, thinking about it. Here we are. So of course the mask was terrible, right? I didn't do a very good job of the masking in Topaz DeNoise AI, but I'll just zoom in here. So we're zooming into about 60% there. And if I turn off the denoise layer, you can see there's all that noise in the background. Turn it on. Noise gone. It's a really amazing plugin, guys. It really is. It's on sale at the moment. So I'll take you across to Topaz's website here. So here we are at the Topaz Labs website. So you can see over this side here, here's Topaz DeNoise, down from $79.99 to $59.99. That is US dollars. So that's about $85 Australian, down from $113. So, you know, it's really, really worthwhile. Amazing software, get on it. There's a link in the video description where you can download your own copy. So go get a copy for yourself, you won't be disappointed. And with the 30-day trial, it's win-win. Just before you go, be sure to subscribe to my channel. Click subscribe, click the notification bell so that you get notified of future videos. I'm Barry Callister of Barry Callister Photography and Photographer's Freedom. Get out there, take some wicked shots using high ISOs, then use Topaz DeNoise AI to get that noise out. Enjoy. I'll see you next time.